In Volusia County, the Marine Science Center in Ponce Inlet just got a second pair of brown pelicans blown into Rhode Island by Superstorm Sandy. They joined two other pelicans who are being cared for there. WESH News' Claire Matz live in Volusia County. And Claire, these birds ended up a long, long way from home.
Yeah, that is an understatement, Martha. Hundreds and hundreds of miles away. You know, pelicans are common here in Florida, the Southeast, the Gulf Coast. But the Carolinas, that's getting a little far. And Rhode Island isn't even on their radar.
They just came in last night, and so you feel that was
not on their own wings.
Right, not on their own wings, exactly.
These two birds hopped a Delta flight to make the journey from Rhode Island to Volusia County and the Marine Science Center's Bird Sanctuary. A rehab center up north collected donations to pay for the flight. They joined two other brown pelicans that were blown well off course by Superstorm Sandy.
Before this, there were only about a dozen records of the brown pelican in Rhode Island, so these are very rare birds in that area.
The first two pelicans had some bruising to their wings. One suffered frostbite. But this second pair is in better shape. The pelicans are a little underweight, but feasting on Florida fish now and getting stronger quickly. Birds can be displaced in weather events, and pelicans are not homing pigeons. They need help to get home.
Often these birds would have been killed in storms like this. So here we have a little silver lining to such a tragic event.
Local bird specialists say the folks in Rhode Island did a remarkable job saving the pelicans. Now, the folks at the Science Center will do their part to get them back in shape and release them to an already strong pelican population here. Back live now, you know pelicans have a 6-foot wingspan, which is awesome. They can go great distances, but typically they don't. Why would they? They like the Florida sunshine. So hopefully when the four are released in another week or two, well, they'll stay put, or at least closer to home. Reporting live in Ponce Inlet, Volusia County, Claire Metz, WESH 2 News.